Hi, welcome back to Missing Chemistry. This is Separation of Mixtures lesson. Well, there's several different ways we can separate mixtures. One is by chromatography. Chromatography is where we separate the mixtures by passing it through a solution. And then, of course, the different substances will go up the chromatography paper, just like it does right here. Okay? The second one is distillation, heat, separating the mixture by vaporizing the liquid and condensing and isolating. So you heat a kettle full of the liquid, and you have a condensing coil here, and then it goes down into the barrel and it isolates it. The third way to separate mixtures is separating liquids by leaving solids behind. So when the sun heats the lake down here, it evaporates the water, leaving particles behind. That's another type of separation of mixtures. And last but not least is fractional distillation. You separate two different liquids that have two different boiling points. So let's say you have a mixture of two different liquids in a solution, and one boils at 100 degrees centigrade, and the other one boils at, let's say, 200 degrees centigrade. Well, the first one will boil off and go into the first tube here. And then, of course, you would close that tube off. And then after that substance boils away, then you can isolate the second substance by putting it into a separate tube right here and collecting that substance. So therefore, you could divide the two liquids apart. Even though in liquids themselves, as they are in solution, they're inseparable, but when you boil them, they separate out. So again, we use chromatography, distillation, evaporation, and fractional distillation. So you guys be snarly, and we'll see you back here at Missing Chemistry!